wanna go. Man, you don't know. When I find you Meliodas, you were gonna be bro. You were gonna be foe. You were gonna get bold. In too long we've been apart. So much love it'll pierce your heart. How you gonna do this to me, Meli, with family? Think you would do what you did and what? Then you would leave? Nah, you gotta pay the cost. You don't get to walk away. You don't get to kill your brothers and fight another day. You were like an idol to me, unrivaled when homicidal. Everyone cowered and turned to cowards at your arrival. Now I gotta put you down, all because you gained a conscience. Watch this, how the blades appear from nothing but the darkness. Honest, I didn't want it to come to this. Watching the blade penetrate your ribs. We could've been friendly kin, but then you committed a deadly sin. Now we gotta go our ways, and with this seven blade I will put an end to the saga.
Hello everybody, this is Red Ranger Power Up again. Sorry I have not been on yesterday or the day before. A lot of things been going on. I'm going to be telling you, I'm going to be switching everything around. My schedule is going to change a little bit because, I'll explain everything later, but, I just want to say is that that's going to be the last video I retaliate against anybody because it's getting old now. I can't. And just want to add that. And just want to apologize to everybody. And I also have a group of good people that that's actually been watching out. And wanting to keep me out of drug, wanting to keep me away from arguing. So I'm going to stick with that for a while. And it's okay. I'm going to stick with that for a while. And I'm going to leave it as that. Because at the end of the day, it's not worth it anymore. I got a lot of things to worry about now. I am about to be changing my schedule around a little bit. And I'm gonna be changing my schedule around a little bit, and but I will post things to let you guys know what's going on with me. And the whole Tanez beef and the Chill Scrub beef, I'm dead in that. I don't care no more. I'm gonna focus on me, my priorities, and my friends from now on. My true friends. I'm not gonna focus on what's going on anymore. I don't care. I don't care if I run into somebody that's a troll that can beat me on the video game. I don't care no more. I don't care about none of that no more. So, and the people out there that don't like me still, I don't care. I'm not going nowhere. Have not been going nowhere. Have not give up. And all the people that talk and all that's dead to me now. So the group chat that I made it more positive. I'm gonna be playing with those people from now on. And I'm probably gonna be start streaming on Twitch off and on too as well. So I'm just letting you guys know. And another update I'm gonna make. Matter of fact, I can add this update now on here. Let's see what happens. Hold on for a second. Also, Christmas is coming up, so I'm not going to sit there and have beef on holidays. Even New Year's, I can't do it no more. I just can't do it. I just can't do it. Oh, yeah, and another update I have to do is this. Hold on. I was supposed to make an announcement about this game before. Scotty Pilgrim versus the World. I don't know if you guys know about this game, but this used to be one of my best beat-em-up games on PlayStation 3 days, and now it's coming back. January 14th, you will expect me to, I will get this game. I'm just going to let you guys know. This was a very good game, and also I'm going to try to get other people into it. You can play online and offline with it. It's like Phantom Breaker, but it's more competitive to me. So, I'm going to be still getting into games. I'm still going to be playing Tekken and all. So, I'm just letting you guys know. New Year's coming up soon. I'm trying my best to try to make it better. Just ignore everything what's going on around me, even online and offline. Ignore the hating ass people. So my new setup is that I should have done this a long time ago. People told me to do it. When I stream from now on, take my comments off, and I'll just look at the comments on my phone so I won't get angry or frustrated with people saying. So that's what I've been doing from now on. And also, I want to announce that this game, Scottie Pilgrim vs. the World, the 2010 video game adaptation of the film by the same name, was delisted from the Dial Store frames in 2014. But 6 years later, the game is coming back. Good. I'm going to be playing this game right here. And also, there's another game you guys are going to catch me playing real soon. So I got some stuff to do today, but I promise you, I will be on. I'm not going to worry about no beefs. I'm okay. I just had to take a little, just didn't get on yesterday because, you know, I had to take care of some stuff. But yeah. But yeah, everything's all good with me. And the holidays coming up, so I'm getting ready for that. And yeah, there's a lot of things that are coming up right now. So yeah. So that's all I wanted to say, guys. And the whole beef, that so-called beef between me and Tanez, that's gonna be dropped. I'm not worried about him no more. The hell with him. But I already said what I had to say to him. The last video I posted was what started the nonsense right there between me and him, and that's all I'm gonna say. So no, after that, no more videos. I'm gonna be posting about video games now and Tekken, and I'll be back real soon. So thank you for watching. This is your boy, Red Ranger Power Up, the future god of all laws, and I will be back soon. Peace.
Wait, tell him drive the boat.